Yes, this is exactly what it looks like. A Nintendo Game Boy Advance SP with two screens. Let me explain. During the first lockdown, I got incredibly bored and soldered 34 wires from one screen to another. It's not exactly pretty, but this thing works perfectly well, and so does the backlight. As you can see, it works absolutely seamlessly. Now I can finally watch Shrek 2 on two screens.